Stay tuned to the end of this video for your chance to win a free Zoom electric scooter.
What's up, guys? I'm Ben from AuthenTech, and this is another electric scooter. Let's check it out.
Box inside a box. This looks like the Zoom Strider. This electric scooter is meant for adults above 18 years old. I like that. That's a good sign that you might be getting something fast and powerful.
Wow.
Look at that red design. The belt.
Wow, look at that.
Woo!
That red color and design, the red and black. That's nice. That's a huge motor.
Ooh, I think I'm gonna like this one. All right, what other goodies do we get? Looks like a kickstand. Charging brick. Here's a little pro tip. You can look at the output. It's putting out at 3 amps. That's very high. It should be a fast charge. This, a little bell to attach to the scooter. I like that. Some nice add-ons in this pack. I like it. Quick start guide, stickers, padded carrying strap. Overall, some really nice things in this kit. I like it.
Oh, wow, that's... Do you see that?
Look at this.
This is genius. It's clipped into there. When you lower here, it releases it. Amazing, that's a very good design. Oh, I like that.
Zoom in.
Clip right in, very comfortable. Nice rubber grips. Fast to pull down and in and out. A little release, you can raise it even higher. Clips right in, down, all the way in. Fantastic design. Got a little LCD panel right here. Headlamp, power, speed, battery life percentage, temperature, distance, odometer, trip.
Headlamp on and off. I love a scooter that has a headlamp built right in for all those evening, dusk, and nighttime rides. It's so important. Plus, it just lights up your path. Pedestrians and cars can see you. It's a huge safety feature too. There's even red taillights in the back. Some really nice safety thought built in.
We got it all set up. Let's go out for a test ride.
I've been riding this Zoom electric scooter for a few weeks now, and I've gotta be honest, it's been one of my favorites to ride. Build quality is really nice and sturdy. Power and speed from that front hub motor has been very impressive. That front brushless hub motor is a powerful 33 volt, 500 watts, which carries impressive torque. And they say it can run up a slope grade up to 25%. Also inside is a 220 watt hours battery that comes with a range of 30 kilometers or 18 and a half-ish miles, and a top speed up to 30 kilometers an hour or 18 and a half miles per hour. I pulled out my trusty pocket radar gun and it's pretty close, but at my weight of about 150 pounds, it would top out at around 15 to 16 miles per hour. Now I really wish it hit that 18, but even at 16, that's still fast and zippy and powerful enough to do a little off-roading, cruising trails, and blasting over other terrain. Oh, and I mentioned earlier that charger that comes with can fully charge the scooter in under 2 hours. Very nice. It's a lightweight and portable e-scooter weighing only 10.9 kilograms or 24 pounds. It folds up and down in just a couple seconds. It has that really clever folding and clicking in design. I really dig that red and black design, reminds me of a sports car. My other favorite feature, it has a suspension system. And if you've been following me for a little while, I really value scooters that have suspension for many reasons. It's a smoother, more comfortable ride. It makes off-roading even more enjoyable. Popping off and up curbs is very fun with that extra spring to help you out. Now there's two speed modes, which brings me to one of my only complaints. There's no way to tell on that LCD screen which mode you're in. And additionally, each mode gives you the same top speed, just one is slower or faster to accelerate and power at the start. One cool feature though is under turbo mode, there's a cruise control that auto kicks in after holding the throttle for a while. Oh, and after flying around, don't worry, that regenerative braking system works fantastic. And there's even the rear manual brake guard you can use in emergencies. So overall, that's the Zoom Strider electric scooter. It's a ton of fun to ride, and I'll give you the link to check it out in current pricing down in the description. And now for the big giveaway, one of you guys are gonna win a free Zoom electric scooter. All you gotta do is click the link down in the description. All the details are there. Best of luck to you all. Thanks so much for watching, and consider hitting that subscribe button for more fun scooter videos like this posted all the time. Huge thanks to Zoom for sponsoring this video, and until next time, let's live authentic.